What is up, guys? My friends, Skullbusters, and today we're on Gran Turismo 7. Now, shout out to our Skullbusters members, Matt Moore and the Bert Chihuahua. Now, if you want to become a member, the link is in the comments, and if you just want to support us, it's also in the description. So, let's get on with the video. So, Porsche has tweeted out that there's going to be a brand new update for Gran Turismo 7 that's going to contain the Porsche Vision GT Spider. So as you can see, I'm in the original Vision GT, but they're going to bring out a Spider version for this car, or a variant for this car. Now they have tweeted this out, and that's all we know so far. This is going to be update 1, 2, 3, and pretty much it. So what would you like to see in the upcoming update? Hopefully there's going to be another two additional cars like there normally is, and hopefully get another track. But what would you like to see in the updates coming soon? So tell us in the description, comments below, and that's pretty much it. So thank you for tuning in. Enjoy the rest of the lap, and I'll see you all soon. Adios.